steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coals somehow.
Joker wants you to think he's safe. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man. He looks pretty sick.
You mean worse than usual?
Shut up, man. Someone will hear you.
Oh. I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please. I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder. That useless quack has failed, Mr. J. And you know what that means.
What you've got to do. Go get the snowman and bring him back here right now!
He's gonna pay for screwing over Mr. J. I need him back here like yesterday!
Who was Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, you found it weird. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, you know what I mean?
Maybe it's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV. He was like some kind of freaking monster. He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And then next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looked normal.
Okay, whatever. He looked like the Joker.
Yeah, it was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan. It must be.
He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the bat.
I guess we just shoot anyone who comes through that door without an 8-foot snowman, right?
The steam is blocking the exit. If I follow the pipe back,
listen, guys,
I may find a way to shut it down.
This is gonna be easy. If Batman's dead, we can rule this town.
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker. This security panel won't unlock without the city municipal codes. They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Better make sure he don't come too close then.
Easier said than done.
Going through this door would be suicide.
And when I do, I'm gonna teach him not to mess with me. Harley wants him dead. And I want a piece of Harley.
Are you insane? Harley? Have you forgotten about a boyfriend?
Way I hear it.
Got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Urban myth? Freaking urban myth?
Yeah, and if he's real, he's mine. You can thank him, thank him. You grow a pair.
When I was lying in a hospital bed having my arms sick.
Oh yeah, I remember. I was on a date with your sister that night.
Bunny.
No joke, it was a sweet night. You know it.
Up there! I see him!
Thank you. Did you hear the noise that last doctor was making?
I like it when they scream like that.
Me too. She was one of the loud ones, though. A real screamer. Know what I mean?
If she knew what Abramovich is gonna do to her, she'd do more than scream.
You remember the last quack he got his hands on? I kinda felt sorry for him. Fresh out of college. Volunteers to come in here and help us de-
Don't care about that woman. The Joker being sick must really be getting to her.
Please, don't do it again!
Sorry, Doc. Harley wants you to hurt for not fixing up the Joker. She seems pretty upset.
There's nothing I can do. He's too far gone.
Yeah?
His toxin level, it's off the chart. I don't know how he's still alive. Please, just let me go. I'm a volunteer. I'm here to help you people.
This was supposed to be your last chance to make things good. Harley says if you can't fix the boss, we're gonna hurt you.
It's the best! I'll cover this way!
In there, got a present for you.
He's making you look stupid. I should be the one making you look stupid. How about I make you all wear nice little dresses?
You see him?
Stand.
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boy. boys. We don't want that fireman escaping till we...
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
What's wrong with that woman?
I could write a list, but we don't have that much time.
Why is she blaming me?
She's as crazy as her boyfriend. Slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. No way through. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker. Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker. I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker.
What, you just wait for the bat to try to break the door and then you jump?
That's the plan.
It's not a plan, it's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
You two just shut the hell up and get ready. I don't like this any more than you do. But we got one chance, it's that we all jump together.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
If I fire the remote electrical charge from here, I'll be crushed.
you get out of the smelting chamber, B-Man? What did you build? Tell me, tell me!
Holly! Get back in here! I think I'm dying!
Too slow, you big ugly bat!
I need to get into Joker's office first.
What?
are you gonna do, Batman? Why are you hiding up there, Batman? You scared?
If he gets up, I'm gonna knock you boys down. Permanently!
Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise!
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman.
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself do all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my...